This time around on the vault, something that I truly love. I never thought I would love this thing, but somehow it's worked its way into my heart. So before you judge any of this, I want you guys just to put down the sword and just realize that even though you can read people's minds and deal four aces out of the middle of the deck, this bunny bill effect is so strong and it's such a memorable, cute, fun, unique giveaway. This started off, and this is originally, and it is original to Robert Neal. It's called the Bunny Bill. Paul Harris started doing this all the time, and he was doing it so much that he wanted to make the folding process a little bit easier, a little bit faster. It's not quite as pretty, but it's a spectacular effect, and it's so memorable. You take someone's bill, you fold it up into a little top hat, and then all of a sudden, boop, a little bunny pops out, and now you can give the bill back, and they have this little memorable toy thing that they can carry in their wallet. This is Robert Neal's Butchered Bunny, adapted by Paul Harris.